Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. Salam UITM di hatiku. My name is Nur Nabila binti Cik Gani and I'm from Faculty of Civil Engineering. So, topic for my video is water pollution. Everything you need to know about water pollution. As we know, nowadays, our water source is drowning in chemicals, plastic, and other pollutants. So, this is what we call water pollution. So, what is water pollution is actually? Water pollution is actually a water contamination in a water body such as lake, river, ocean, and other water bodies that usually caused by human activities. As we can see now, the water pollution problems is getting worse day by day. Our rivers, lake, and ocean is drowning in chemicals, plastic, bottles, and other pollutants. So, in this video, I will tell you why this is happening and what we can do to prevent this water pollution problem. There are two types of water pollution. First is the organic one. It is due to the microorganisms such as virus and bacteria that present in the water. It is actually generated by excrement of plants and animal waste. The second type is chemical pollution. Chemical pollution is caused by the phosphate and nitrate of pesticides, human, animals, hydrocarbons, and other pollutants in the industries. So, we will see what can cause the water pollution. Unsurprisingly, human activities is primarily responsible for the water pollution. But, you also need to know that natural phenomena such as flood, and landslide also can cause water pollution. The first factor that can cause water pollution is inadequate sewage and wastewater collection and treatment. According to United Nations, 80% of the worldwide wastewater is not getting treated before going back to nature. It means all the waste chemicals is going back to the oceans, river, and every water bodies without getting treated and become a pollutant to the water. The second factor is marine dumping. Marine dumping is actually a major factor that can cause water pollution. Everyday trash such as bottles, plastic, and glass are deposited to the water bodies such as ocean and lake. This trash actually takes more than 100 years to deposit and degrade. So, it not just became open, it also became a harmful for the marine life such as turtle. The third factor is radioactive waste. These substances usually came from the factory. If this type of substances is accidentally or disposed improperly, it will threaten the groundwater, surface water, as well as marine resources. As we know, this radioactive is very dangerous. Next is the effects from the water pollution. First, it has an effect to the environment. It is truly harms the biodiversity and aquatic ecosystems. The toxic chemical will change the color of the water and increase the water minerals, which can cause the water eutrophication that have bad impacts to the marine life. Next is the effect towards the human health. The water pollution have negative impacts on public health. As we know, if we drink the contaminated water, it will cause many diseases such as typhoid, cholera, and diarrhea. If we use the contaminated water, we can also have a skin infection. When there is a problem, of course, there is a way to prevent it. So now, we will discuss things that we can do to prevent the water pollution. The first step that we can do to prevent the water pollution is through the treatment of wastewater. We can remove the pollutants from wastewater through the biological, chemical, and physical. If we increase the efficiency of this wastewater treatment, we will get a cleaner water. Next step is use the 3R campaign, which is reuse, reduce, and recycle. It is actually can decrease the amount of trash every day. The next prevention method is by water conservation. It means we are aware that water is an important resource and taking care of it and managing it responsibly. Without water conservation, we won't go far. It is the central in making sure that world has a clean water. We have come to the end. So I hope after this, we will be more aware about this water pollution problems and give our all to prevent this problem before too late. So that's all for me. See you next time. Bye-bye.